father of a toddler murdered in Westwood, was in front of a judge again today. Good afternoon. I'm Andrew Setters. Antrone Smith pled not guilty this morning to murder charges for the death of 2-year-old DeMarcus Jackson. The Hamilton County prosecutor says Smith stomped his son to death. The boy was raised by foster parents up until August, when he was placed back into the custody of his biological parents. Smith's mother and sister were at the courthouse today and say they were surprised to hear the charges against him.
My brother doesn't deserve to die. You know, my brother is a good person. He's been the main provider for his family.
Smith's mother, and I don't believe my son did the things that they said that he did to this child, because he loved his kids and he loved DeMarcus.
Smith's attorney also asked for his bond to be reduced, but that request was denied. The boy's mother, Latricia Jackson, is facing child endangerment charges.